Cholo ko ay so ngayon na itong video na to is gagawa tayo ng pot holder. So yung lalagyan ng plants. So para siyang tawag dito, yung stand. So yeah, ganun pa rin no. So kasi hahawak tayo ng jigsaw. Ayan. So kailangan natin ng safety gear. So gloves, ang tawag dito, goggles, tsaka safety shoes, kasi may mga hahawakan tayong katulad ng martilyo. So pag nahulog yan, tama doon sa foot mo, medyo masakit yun. Okay, so samahan nyo ko guys. guys. Test natin doon sa halaman, okay? So ayan guys, for today guys, so natapos ko yung stand ng yung flower pot. So tatapusin ko lang yung dalawa tsaka napakita ko na sa inyo kung paano gumawa ng tawag dito yung flower pot na stand. So yeah, sa gustong gumawa, yun lang, simple lang. Kailangan mo lang kahoy at saka yung pang cutting. Yung mga jigsaw at saka yung table saw. So yun lang. At saka kailangan always wear protective gear like this one, the mask for the dust, and goggles, and then the last one is your safety shoes. Yeah, pag available lang, pag hindi, precaution na lang. No, kailangan na mag-ingat. So yan, so natapos ko na, tatapusin ko lang yung dalawa, tsaka yeah, we're good to go. So another task na naman, no? So I hope you like this video. Please don't forget to subscribe my YouTube channel, The Cholokoy Official, and don't forget to hit the notification button para updated kayo sa aking videos. Okay guys, thank you so much for watching. Guys.